Are you afraid of death? The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. And fear not them which kill the body, but are not able to kill the soul. But rather fear him which is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." O death, where is your sting? What is the conclusion of the matter? That if you shall confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. It really is that simple. If you call upon the name of the Lord, you will be saved from death. If you want that, then pray this simple prayer that will appear on the next screen. Repeat after me. Heavenly Father, thank you for Jesus. I ask forgiveness of my sins and turn to you. I give you my life. Come live in me. Change me. Cleanse me. Make me the person you want me to be. I receive you, Jesus, as my personal Lord and Savior. Amen.